40 HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. 8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields. One arm out the window and one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Your license in my wallet when we go out downtown. Your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too's like rain on an old tin roof. And your hand fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. Sometimes we're oil and water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, you're first and my last name. Would you say
Matt, McKaylee, since you have consented together in holy matrimony and have pledged yourselves to each other by the solemn vows and by giving of rings, you and have declared your commitment of love before God and these witnesses, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Matt, you may kiss your bride.
It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here. And me, as long as you're right here.
I'm a little biased, but I hope you wake up every day knowing how lucky you are to have my sister next to you as your life partner. These good moments are always fun to celebrate, but it's when it's really tough, and she's your go-to person that you want next to her during those tough trials. And no matter what life brings you guys, I know that y'all are just gonna steamroll ahead together, hand in hand. And here's to KK and Matt.
So good for me. And when I'm holding you, it feels like I've got the world in my hands. Yeah, a better man is who I am.
Yeah, I finally met KK about 3 months later, and I just knew they was meant for each other.
I've got a ways to go.
I absolutely love KK. She gets on to me all the time for talking crap. And I just wish them years to come. They make me happy.
I ain't crying. But just seeing that girl up and seeing her on KK, man, I can't wish the best for him. I love both y'all. Love the best for y'all.
Who I am with you is who I am.